Kentucky bred artists are known far and wide to rock a crowd and shake the roof. Eddie Montgomery and Troy Gentry are, of course, the dynamic duo of Montgomery Gentry. Each tried other avenues to musical success, but when they finally teamed up, they knew they were on to something.
We always do a lot of benefit work back at home, and every time that somebody would call one of us, they'd always call the other, and we always ended up on stage together, and I don't know, it just always seemed to work.
They built a rowdy fan base at the Kentucky nightclubs, fans that Montgomery Gentry considers friends.
They back us very well. We could call them anytime or any time of night or day, and it didn't matter what side of the country we were at, and they would have our back.
That's something to be proud of. That's a life you can hang your hat on. That's your chin held high, the tear falls down.
Troy and Eddie say their music is about down-home people, their real lives, and their struggles. One of their latest mega hits fits right in.
Hell yeah, turn it up, run on.
To me, it's just a song about society and the stress in the workplace and at home and everything. I mean, everybody works so hard these days throughout the week and everything that when the weekend comes and they get out, they want to be able to let their hair down, have a good time, put all their cares away, and just sit back and relax.
It's about the good, the bad, the ugly, and the party on the weekend.
Montgomery Gentry, like many of today's country artists, say they were influenced by some of country music's greatest legends.
Eddie and I always had our favorites between the
Charlie Daniels,
Leonard Skinner,
yeah, Merle Haggard.
Yeah, all the Waylon's, Willie's.
Willie's, yeah.
Allman Brothers, I mean, we had
the jukebox.
Yeah.
And this is my town, baby.
And at the end of their careers, Eddie Montgomery says he has just one hope.
When we get done, 20 years or whatever, whenever it's done, if we can walk in a honky-tonk and go up to a jukebox and see all them names, and somewhere it says Montgomery Gentry.
Well, it looks like Montgomery Gentry is well on their way, exuding the stuff country music legends are made of.
We love you! God bless America! God bless country music!